on the slot. The Jackets able to pick off the pass and quickly march down the ice. Hoffman, but Domi just a half a step ahead. And for the first time tonight, we've seen...
Well, that's what happens when you put the puck in the net. After the whistle, there's always a crowd, and there's some big boys in there. Max Domi, he likes this. He likes creating a buzz. You can see Stanley there, 64. He's standing at 6'7".
Wow.
Domi's smiling. You know, I mean, there's a guy that missed the crowd, right? Home and away. Great image of him coming out of that. Oh, he's got more to say. He's going to drop it. And here come the Wrights. That's Svechnikov. And who's in the middle of the ice? It's
Mayruther for the Jackets and Lowry.
Yeah, Lowry's a big, strong dude, and he's just going to hold him down. Mayruther's still got... Oh, it's Domi. Heading to the box. There's Svechnikov.
So a spirited start here to the third period.
Very spirited. And how did this all come about? Max, and you can see he says, well, we figured Svechnikov had too much to say, so. He went all in on that one. It initially started with Domi putting the puck in the net. Right there. That gathered the crowd, and then the Jets not happy that there's not more. I'm not sure if they're going to get someone in the box, too. Looks like it might be evened up, and that's what they're not going to be happy. Here's what happened. Whistle had gone. Domi put in the net. You could see everybody.
That's number 16, double Marner. 4 minutes for roughing.
Four Winnipeg minutes for number roughing 71. For Max Domi.
Marner penalty for slashing for Winnipeg.
And Svechnikov is going to get 2 minutes for slashing. And Max is not happy with the antics after he was sent to the box. Svechnikov was egging him on. So now he sits next to him. They're going to clear it up. 15 feet apart from each other, and the Blue Jackets on the penalty kill.
Well, the Jets get their third power play. They are 0 for 2 with 4 shots. 3 in their first attempt. Had but 1. Jackets really strong defensively on the second penalty kill. Draw one by Scheifele.